Taylor Knox has been there since the beginning of time, and it appears that he's going to be here till the end of time, because last year at the mid-year rotation, he was left for dead by the end of the year with no results behind him and big results dropping. And he goes out and gets 2/3 and just starts lighting people up. For Taylor, it's been about just powering through no matter what anybody says. He's always shining and always happy and always just bringing America's best face.